Next to him is Muhammad Yusuf Karim.
Sa headquarters, sa third floor, merong represent yung mga lamer.
Dito nga sa bilang natin sa Pilipinas.
Based on information, they are members of the Jamia Islamiyah who will come to the country to bring funds to support the bombing operations of Southern Philippines terrorists in key cities in Mindanao and in Metro Manila.
Please bring them back now.
Thank
you. Okay, all photographers will now excuse.
Excuse.